Hello everyone, I'm Smith, and I'm trying wine. This is Cubai Organic Sweet Wine. This is a dessert wine made from Wata-houb Tannourine. It's a monocepage wine made from Merwah, which is a Lebanese native grape. Cubai means glass in Arabic. This glass that I would like to fill with Cubai Organic Sweet Wine. This is an organic wine. It has zero sulfites, zero additives, and it's sweet. It's a clear bottle and it has a front and a back label with some information written on it. But what I love mostly about this bottle is this tiny little detail. It's the Lebanese flag on the cork seal and the Lebanese cedar on top of the cork. This bottle is very easy to open, that even a baby can open it. Hey, wait a minute. Babies aren't of legal drinking age. Assessing the color of this wine while placing it in front of a white background, this is a cloudy syrup brown.
So I'm gonna give this wine a nice little swirl and sniff to try to extract the aromas from it. Swirling now, and then sniffing. On the nose, I was able to smell honey, cinnamon, also red apples. Now I'm gonna take a sip from this wine. On the palate, I was able to taste honey, fruit jam, also pineapple. It's very simple, it's not a complex wine, very simple. The aromas are very obvious on the nose and on the mouth. It's very pleasant, and I can tell from this wine, this is a full body wine. It has no acidity, it has no tannins, it's full sweet.
And what I love specifically about this wine is that it's so sweet that it can accompany most of your desserts, and it can be served as an aperitif. I tried this wine as an aperitif with cheese, and they both pair perfectly together. I really did enjoy Cubai Organic Sweet Wine. If you want to enjoy it, you would have to try it yourself. So send this to a friend you would like to try this wine with. And I will see you next week.